Foundation and a group of congregations from the Reform Movement. We're here to demand changes in the priority in the way this country distributes its wealth.
What's it like to see so many people out in Jerusalem today?
It's an amazing feeling, like the whole country is